There were rumors that a strange hollow with immense spiritual pressure had appeared at this beach, but I just figured it wouldn't be much of a problem.
Looks like you figured wrong. But why would you rent out this entire beach if there was a chance something like that might show up?
Ichigo, forget about that.